versus Sky. Right, predictions for the first round.
Fuck.
Yeah, I just tried to do it.
So guys, this is going to be for the first round of the finals. First.
Fuck me.
Prizes are gonna get stepped up next week and the following as well.
Oh no, dude, playing this one so bad. Fuck, why doesn't he just jab me, dude?
Tune in.
He just jab me. Oh my god, I can't click at all. I'm too fucking rusty. I wasn't dueling for too long, dude. Saj
donated a ton of runes to the prize pool. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Round one.
And yeah, all right, 1-0.
It's fine.
Early lead.
That's the warm up.
Where were the predictions?
That's the warm up, dude.
Esoteric as well has donated a ton of runes, guys. Appreciate those guys, those names, everyone that's donated.
What happened to my music? Hello.
I don't know.
Alright. Mars up 1-0.
Don is the king of PvP? Not really. I would say Sin is the king.
$1 prizes. Did that once. It was a little sus. So we're gonna keep it to just the gear prizes. People to bend the rules a little bit too much, whereas the gear, it's not as much of a problem. Been really good with just the gear. Alright, 2-0. Mars. Remember, Mars has to win 2 best out of 3 matchups in order to claim first place title and prize.
Fuck me. Jesus, this fizz damage is actually doing so much against me. Okay, that was good change for me. Fuck. No! No, dude, we're fucked, boys. Saj. We lost this one, I think. Dude, I have no life rep. Fuck. Okay. Do I switch to the Dungo, dude? Alright, here we go, boys. New set.
Well, I'm trying to deal with the headache, honestly. Having the police. I want the police as little take a lot of time to, you know, come up with the rules and do tournament opportunities. You have a lot of help, which is great. I can't do it as possible. The gear just feels right. Alright, the first matchup on the finals. Both with a loss now. Nobody's going to win this tournament. Undefeated Sky against Mars. AKA Gamma PK. Elves in and around half their life.
Oh no. Oh no, I'm charge locked. Oh my god, I got fucked. Jesus. Dude, Mars deserves this one, I think.
Pretty hard in that trade.
Yeah.
Fuck.
My Skybug is taking a lot of damage from the physical.
Come on, baby. Yes. Good old. Let's go, dude.
Such as...
There it is.
Oh my gosh, that was an insane. Sky was on one life. He avoids the javelins. Gets in some smites and takes. Oh my gosh. That was a sick victory. Oh my gosh. Well fought. Well fought. Sky is up 1-0 in the final round. For first place on the line. Exclamation point Sky and exclamation point Sky. I'm gonna recheck everyone's tears.
Oh!
Doing just huge amounts of damage from close range.
Fuck!
So if one gets the jump on the other, that's enough to do it. Mars ties it up 1-1. Where are the predictions in the final round? So they're a little bit favored in Sky for this final round. Mars is gonna get points for the set. Yeah. So actually, that should be in. Should be able to do the double animation in the program itself. We're gonna go through and calculate everything. But yeah. Mars. I'll be working on it. And then once it's updated.
Yes, dude, let's go. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Going to end. He may be able to sneak it out. The goals aren't going too long. Alright guys, this is it. One more win and Sky takes it down. Can Mars come back? Oh, Sky gets a quick smite. Quick smite up. He is not letting up. Playing super aggressive with the smite. Switches to Holy Bowl. Sky gets hit by a Plague Javelin, though, and he's down to about half of his life already. That's how deadly that Plague Javelin is. Doesn't switch to Cleansing Aura fast enough to mitigate some of the damage. So Sky sitting at around half MPK, half as well. They have a slight advantage. Sky keeping the Cleansing up for the Holy Bolts. Gets hit by Plague Javelins anyway. MPK and Sky both at around the same amount of life. One smite is all it's going to take. Up, they're regrouping. He's at a sliver. Oh, thank you, Gnome. Yes, thank you, Koobs, for all the help in the tournament and everybody involved. Esoteric, Sunny for the predictions, everyone that's helped, everyone that's donated.
No!
Myself.
Oh my god, dude. No! I could have had that. I played so bad.
This is it. This is the final.
Oh my gosh.
The final duel.
Dude, I had that one. Oh my god. This is bad, boys.
This goes to show There's no way. There's no way. Alright, guys. Need is up. Need a new game. Yeah, it's way too close. Eight is up. Let's get some clear, clearing going.
Everybody shows up.
Thank you, guys. Sky, just unhostile me, and you guys will be ready. The final match underway. Bush flavor with the follow-up. Thank you so much, Bush flavor. Alright, we've made it just in time for the finals. We're tied up at 2 apiece. Sky against Mars. This is for all of it. Mars needs to start. Just getting over to the side. A lot of puddles. I think it's dangerous for both. But yeah, Mars doesn't have the advantage of teleport, so that's definitely gonna hurt. Hopefully he doesn't get caught. Good luck, guys. With that.
Here we go, boys. Win or lose, it was good duels, man. Fuck it. Let's fucking go, baby. Win or lose, who cares?
Got
caught there.
Take down the first official game of the 2020. Looks like Sky gets hit with a Plague Javelin. Mars at around 3/4 life.
Mars
Sky gets some smites off. Mars around half. Also just a little bit. This thing is crazy, you know. That's just on my screen. It's probably Mars. Mars hits him with a Plague Javelin, makes Sky back off. Mars around a third of his life.
Oh, what?
And a PK, getting low. Oh my gosh, could this be it?
I'll get greedy, dude.
Dodge those hits.
Got him with the Plague Javelin. It's causing him to back off a bit, but this is gonna come down with one hit. Oh, Sky breaks out!
That's a bow.
Oh, no! Not able to do enough damage. Bow is just so weak. Oh my gosh.
Yes, dude, let's fucking go. Let's fucking go, baby. You love to see it.
Sky takes him down. Sky is the winner of the first week tournament.